feel like I've never thanked you properly.
You don't have to.
I think I do.
I will take care of everything.
Come on. We already talked about this.
Gone.
I am not
abandoning my mother.
That's not what that means.
Doesn't feel right. I have to try. That's the least I can do.
Hey, buddy.
So, Nanny's coming. Isn't that nice? Now, remember what we talked about? Nanny won't know who you are. And she's not able to talk. Okay?
Hello. I'll take it. Bye.
Look who's here.
Come on, say hi to Nanny. Right. Now that she's here, I think it's time to settle her in into a new home. What do you think?
Go on, then. You can do it.
I clearly remember the day Dad showed me his new car.
I was 10? Anyways, it was
such a popular car those days. I think it was a Ford or something. I used to sneak into the garage and jump straight into the driver's seat.
I don't know what was so fascinating about that. That day, he let me drive the car. You went crazy.
Go on, eat your soup.
After that, I couldn't go to the garage without you standing at the door watching me.
Behave at the table.
I shouldn't be telling you this, but he took me several times out in that car. Maybe it was me who was responsible for the engine breakdown. Dad was a crazy man.
She's in my room.
Tell me, what happened? What did she do? For God's sake, say something. Why was she standing there?
Have you lost your mind?
I just wanted to know what happened.
You were hurting him.
I was not. What happened there?
Enough. This whole situation is getting out of hand. We are not ready for this.
Come on. We are not going there again.
Yes, we are. You said you would try. You did. I was willing to help. We don't even know what she actually needs. And now this.
It's okay. It's for the best. You can visit your mother every day if you want. Give it some time. We will get used to it.